touchdown in Alberta. Many years ago, pulled on their cowboy boots and never let go. Working every day till the sun went down, white collar in a blue collar town. Nobody gave a damn as they fell in love with country music. It was a dream come true. They even tried the two-step after a few cold brews, singing along to all the honky tunes. Friday night at the Cook County Saloon, that's how they did, that's how they do their love for country music. Love for country music. The folks that they encountered were rednecks and lefties, but every single one of them made them feel at home. Working every day till the sun went down, white collar in a blue collar town. Nobody gave a damn as they fell in love with country music. It was a dream come true. They even tried the two-step after a few cold brews, singing along to all the honky tunes. Friday night at the Cook County Saloon, that's how they did, that's how they do their love for country music. Love for country music. Calgary and Edmonton was fun, either with the Oilers or the Flames on the run. Big blue sky, the Rocky Mountain Range, perfect landscape, the perfect change. And they fell in love with country music. It was a dream come true. They even tried the two-step after a few cold brews, singing along with all the honky tunes. Friday night at the Cook County Saloon, that's how they did, that's how they do their love for country music. All their love for country music. All their love for country music. Oh, don't you love that country music?